He claims he hasn't had contact with another human being since the mid-1990s when he encountered somebody on a trail, and they just exchanged a common greeting, and that was about it. So I would be the first human he's spoken to since, again, the mid-1990s. So, and he, like I said, he's a very, very intelligent man.
He didn't want to be tracked back to his location. So I said, well, what did you do all winter? How did you spend your day? He said, I would read books. He said, and I would meditate.